Hello. How can I help you?
I'd like to see Mr. Becker.
He's the boss around here. Perhaps you can make do with rank and file workers first.
No, and I know he's the boss. That's exactly why I want to talk to him.
Who do you think you are?
I'm your new colleague, and I have an appointment with Roland Becker. Please, could you let me in now?
Oh, I see. Why didn't you say so in the first place? Here, I'll open the door for you. To find the boss, go up the stairs and then left.
Ah, so you are Miss Schmidt.
Yes, that's me. It's a pleasure.
You're 10 minutes late.
Yes, you're right. I'm sorry.
All right, then. For future reference, I hate unpunctuality and sloppiness of any kind. I tell everyone this. You have a dangerous job. Anything can happen at any time on the Autobahn. You're going to be spending a large part of your life in your patrol car from now on. I do not tolerate negligence. Do your job properly and don't act the hero. Then we won't have any problems. Understood?
Understood, Mr. Becker.
All right. Welcome to the force. And before you start, go and see Miss Holt. Her office is next door. She is responsible for press and public relations here. If anything goes wrong here, she's the one who sorts it out for us. I hope you have no need to make use of her talents, but I think you should introduce yourself, just in case.
Thank you, Mr. Becker. I will.
Hello, and welcome to our station.
Hello, Mrs. Roth. Were you expecting me?
No, but the wall isn't all that thick.
Oh, so you'll have heard that I didn't get off to such a great start.
Don't worry about it. Roland's like that. He's really strict and often loud, but he only means well. Besides, you still got off quite lightly. I've had far worse first meetings through the wall.
Thanks.
For what?
You're the first friendly face I've seen here.
Don't worry, there are more of us. Now you'd better go to the changing room on the ground floor and get changed. You'll find your partner there too. His name is Hans Haas. You don't just want to spend your first day chit-chatting, right?
Of course not. Thank you.
So, you're the rookie. I'm Hans, your partner.
Pleased to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. We'll have enough time to talk in the car, so let's get going. The patrol car is in the yard. You can drive. It's nice to be chauffeured around at my age.
Thank you. is exactly yet. Car 8, can you take this one?
Car 8, he will set up straight away.
Meanwhile, we know what the lost load is. Washing machines.
Good afternoon. What's happened here?
Can't you see? The tire is flat.
How did that happen?
There was a board with nails in it. I only saw it at the very last moment and drove over it.
Have you called a towing service?
Yes, they're on their way.
Okay, please step behind the crash barrier and wait for the breakdown vehicle. I'll take care of the board full of nails.
Yes, will do. Thank you.
Okay, so this is the culprit. I'll remove it.
Who can take this on? Car 4 here. We'll do it. Chasing speeders in comfortable clothes. Who can say no to that? Return to the station then to change your clothes and car. We don't need to be told twice. We're already on our way. Underway. Multiple officers are pursuing a wanted escapee with a warrant for his arrest. All available emergency vehicles, please respond. Car 4 here. Send us the vehicle data. We'll get the guy. Here's the information. Be careful and don't overdo it.
situation. Car 11, can you take this? Car 11 here, on our way. Thank you. I will send approximate coordinates to your GPS.
We still need volunteers for a large-scale lorry checkpoint operation.
Car 6 here. We'll do it.
Thank you, Car 6. Report to head of operations.
Hello.
Hello?
Your first aid kit has expired.
You're very particular.
Please show me your license and registration. Thank you. I'll have a look. Have you been drinking?
Of course I haven't had anything to drink.
Have you taken any drugs?
No, of course not. What do you take me for?
You were driving too fast.
I was simply matching speed with the others.
I have to give you a warning, but don't let this happen again.
Thank you. collision on one of our routes. According to our information, there are no serious injuries. Who can see to this?
Hello, boss. You wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I want to give you a special task. We've been having problems with the stone thrower here for a few weeks now. He seems to find it amusing to drop rocks from bridges onto the Autobahn. I don't need to tell you how dangerous that is. Search for clues at the last crime scene. I want to get my hands on this fellow. You might find something interesting on the bridge. This case has top priority. So keep me informed if you come across anything interesting.